Hi guys, I just want to share this story while I am walking here at the streets in downtown Toronto. I saw someone in the dumpsters, like, I don't know what's going on, so I went there and checked what's the situation. So the guy's literally sleeping, and I'm just wondering if he's okay or not, so I went there and checked. I saw the garbage beside him, like, ripped, so I was thinking like maybe this guy's really hungry or something. So what I did is I waited until he wake up. I was once in a situation where I also lost my house and became homeless, although I don't sleep on the street, but I know how hard it is, and I cannot judge people like this because we don't know what is their situation and what they've been going through. Hey brother, everything okay? Everything okay? So as I was talking to him, and I noticed that he's hungry, so I decided to buy him a food. Okay, so God bless you, my friend. Okay, you take care, eh? Okay, see you later.